We're doing a bore cut. It's a big tree. Trying to split the uprights so we don't destroy the cedars that are still standing. That's how you do it.